Most game sound engines are sample-based, playing back pre-rendered sound with some spatial processing and such. For my From Scratch game framework, I decided to design the sound backend as a synthesizer, similar to the NES or Commodore 64. This meant I couldn't simply create music in any program and play it back in my engine. Instead, I needed to create the music as a bunch of instructions for my sound engine. Theoretically, I could have made an export plugin for some existing software, but then you have the problems of feature disparity and sounding different in my engine compared to the software. Instead, I decided to create my own music creation app from scratch in C. And when I say from scratch, I mean it. All this UI? Yeah, that's my own UI library I also made from scratch in C. It's a bit of a horror show, but isn't all UI programming? In order to figure out the features required to make good music, I recreated two awesome NES soundtracks, the Moon Theme from DuckTales and Dr. Wily's Castle from Mega Man 2. Shout out Femi Studio, which I used as a guide. As I replicated them note by note, I ran into various features the songs used which I needed to implement in both the sound engine and music creator, such as frequency sweep and vibrato. I also implemented features as I needed them to make the creation process easier, like looping a single pattern, muting channels, and placing the playhead arbitrarily. The most difficult problem I ran into was aliasing. My sine and triangle waves sounded good, but the saw and pulse sounded horrible, especially at higher frequencies where it sounded like interference. Without spending a year learning sound synthesis theory, I discovered this wonderful thing called polyblap, which took my pulse waves from this to this. Finally, my program, while not complete, is in a good enough state that it can be used to produce, frankly, awesome music. My own composition skills are primitive right now, but I'll be using these and other NES soundtracks as guides to create my own music. Currently, my game on Steam has one mediocre music track. That was my goal for the early access release, and honestly, I'm proud of it. But now my goal is to make actual good music. Once I've made a few tracks, I'll be updating the game with them. And then it's on to the next very small game, whose design has already been percolating. Somewhere during or after that game, I'll be working on key rebinding and possibly controller support. And after that, the Programming Games from Scratch in C tutorials shall begin anew. I'm releasing this music program as open source under the Apache 2 license. Check below for links to the repository. To support my videos, buy my game on Steam. Cheers!